Ve'item kedoshim ki kadosh ani amar Adonai. This Torah portion, Parashat Kedoshim, is about the concept of holiness, the concept of Kedusha, and how do we bring holiness, Kedusha, into our lives. The word Kadosh is usually reserved for moments of sanctity, for nouns of sanctity, for entity of sanctity. But actually, the word Kadosh is this concept of gratitude in this holiness that we embrace every single day. How do we bring holiness into our lives? How do we make things that look so ordinary and we treated them as extraordinary? To embrace that holiness is what the Torah tells us today. Ve'item kedoshim ki kadosh ani. In order to be part of God's essence and to bring God's essence into our lives, we bring holiness into our lives. It's not something that is far away from us. Exactly the opposite. It's something that becomes very close to us. We open ourselves to the concept of holiness. Parashat Kedoshim, that brings us between Yom HaShoah to Yom HaAtzma'ut, from the ashes to the rebirth, is a way of remembering those ashes, remembering those dark times, remembering those who we lost, and have the gvura, have the strength to start again. That is the concept of holiness.